the Bartali family is cursed. Some even say the Bartalis were once royalty. They ended up becoming cursed by the darkness. Poor Emma. Did you just hear that? A wolf cry. Down from the plains of Agris. Loja Farm is well known for the beautiful flowers, but just look, they're all ruined. Adventurer, we need your help. Can you help us redo the flower garden? Seeds. Why don't we plant them around here? Impressive how fast they grow. I actually know what I'm doing here. Most of the time, anyway. Pretty odd, though, how the wolves were able to find their way to the farm. Wait, can you feel that? I think you're in for an extraordinary adventure. I hope you're able to get to the bottom of all these strange things happening on the farm. To go on an adventure myself. Do you know how to gather herbs? You can gather herbs, ore, and timber if you stand close enough to a source. You can even craft items from your camp if you manage to gather enough materials. So, you want to know how to get your own camp? I've heard you can try to get one by doing favors for people in high places. You
주렁이자.
Adventurer, eh? Now that's someone I haven't come across in a while. You should know that the plains of Agras have been overrun by imps.
Adventurer, isn't it your first time being so far away from the village? Want to get some rest?
You said you're an adventurer, right? You were the right one for the job, that's for sure. Will you be needing a horse for your next adventure? I just so happened to find one being accosted by the imps. He tends to scare easily. So it will be great to see the world with you as well. Much better than what I can do myself. You were able to calm him down so easily. You two seem to have a really good bond. Okay, please take very good care of them on your adventures. So you're heading to the altar of Agras? You wouldn't happen to be challenging Red Nose, would you? Underestimate Red Nose. What to do? They should have a hideout nearby.
Not overwhelmed by their numbers once we locate and enter their hideout.
This looks like the Imp hideout. Someone's in trouble. This place was originally a bandit fortress.